for team discussion. You still remember what did we learn last week?
Yes, you're right.
We learned about transportation.
Can you mention the means of the transportation?
Let's see. What is it? Car, bicycle, truck, train, bus, motorcycle, submarine, ship, airplane, and jet plane. To know more, you can see from the provided link and also to watch the video. Okay, so now for literacy, we will have something to do. We will review about three keywords. You should remember what three keywords that we learned last week. We have to, do, we, I, on, go, she, me. And can you guess one more? He. Yes, you're right. So, for reviewing these three keywords, you can watch from the video. And then the second, you can do the worksheet. Okay, I will show you the worksheet. So, you have to read the three keywords and color. For example, this one. How do you read this one? Me. Good. So you can color. Can you read this one? It's she. Good job. And then you can color. How about this one? Go. Good job. So you can color. And you can continue until it's finished. Okay, I think that's all for today. I will see you next time, chemistry students. Bye-bye.